Hi, I'm Tatiana from Sony, and I'm here to show you how to clear the cookies, browser cache, and temporary internet files on your Sony VAIO computer with Windows 8. Over time, your VAIO computer can start operating slowly, or web pages may not load properly due to the high use of surfing the internet, downloading files, and emails. So by clearing your cookies, browser cache, and temporary internet files will help your VAIO computer operate properly. For my demonstration, I'm using a Sony VAIO laptop with Windows 8. Each VAIO model is slightly different and the operating system you're using could be a factor, so be sure to check the owner's manual or visit us at esupport.sony.com for specific instructions on your model and operating system. With Windows 8, there are two options to clear the cookies and cache. In this video, I will demonstrate both ways. Let's get started. When you first log onto your computer, you will be at the start screen. If not, select the Windows key to get to the start screen. From the start screen, you will see several tiles. These are applications and softwares that are installed on your Sony VAIO PC. To open the desktop tile, click on it. Click on the Internet Explorer icon on your desktop or taskbar to open the Internet Explorer browser. In the upper right corner of the Internet Explorer, select the Tools icon. Select Internet Options. Then under the General tab for Browsing History, select Delete and click. To clear your cookies, browser cache, and temporary internet files, put a check mark in the box for temporary internet files and website files, cookies and website data and history. Just so you know, all other categories are optional, and selecting to delete categories like preserve favorites, website data, history, download history, format date, passwords, ActiveX filtering, and tracking protection data will delete any personal information associated with these sites. Now let's transition to our other option. Select the Windows key to get to the start screen. Then press the Windows key and the C key at the same time to open the Charms menu. Click on Search and type in the search bar control panel. Or search the app screen for control panel and click to open. If you do not see this option, select View By in the upper right corner of the screen and select from the drop-down category. Select Network and Internet and click on Internet Options. Under the General tab for Browsing History, select Delete and click. To clear your cookies, browser cache, and temporary internet files, put a check mark in the boxes for temporary internet files and website files, cookies and website data and history. I hope you have enjoyed this video. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Support USA YouTube channel. Thank you.